sleep interrupted. Life form detected.
E to interact. Okay. Okay. Interesting. Interesting. Can't jump. I can run. I'm too excited to be scared. I'm like all happy. Okay, I guess I can't go into here. My microphone so I can see the rest of the screen. Okay.
Warning, exit door has been deactivated.
What's that? Guys! Thank you! You're too kind. You really are. You guys are too nice. Thank you, guys. What? Who? Huh? Okay. I guess. That's okay. Oh. I have an interact. Let's see what happens. Is this going to be like... Is that outside? Or is that a room? That's a room. Okay, interact. Something will sneak up behind me. I want to see a face in the mirror or something behind me. Okay. Locked override system. Password. I don't know the password, so let's back out.
He's up in the catwalk shelf here.
Could be like, what was that movie? Independence Day. You like look in and all of a sudden it's gonna go whop! Smack you in the face, be like, ah! All right. Sure, space man. I wonder if that means oxygen. Whoa! I got a camera. Okay, I don't like that noise. So that seems up. What is that? That's just the light, right? I think that's just the light. Yeah, it's just a fan. Oh, thank you, toxin. Thank you. Why is it not letting me take it? I don't know. I can rotate it. What did it say to take a picture? E to pick up. Okay, there we go. I just didn't rotate it enough. Did I take a picture of myself? I think I took a picture of myself. What does it say about taking pictures? Press E to snack. Snap photo. Okay. Ah. Nobody's in these suits. I'm just waiting for it. It's gonna pop out any second. It's gonna like freak me out. Zoom. Ugh, dirty. Okay, here we get here. Operational. These are all operational except for Bay 4 is blinking. I don't think I like Bay 4 blinking. Oh, what's that? Anything good in there? Nope. Can't interact. Am I in a spacesuit? Why is the bottom shelf broken? Is that Soylent Green? I think it is. Okay. I've got to get my reps in. It's walking in. Oh, sorry. This would be the reps. I have not been looking up. Should I have been looking up? Because there's a couple of air vents that are open. You went for a game of pool? Pool is fun. I should find a game of pool table. Uh-oh. That cannot be a good sign. And am I a vampire? Because apparently I don't have a reflection. Oh, okay, so that's see-through glass. This should have been a Oh, it's just the edge of this. Ha ha ha. One scan. A party without me. Look at that. Did you clean up their cans? What's that? 66 degrees. Ooh, it's cold in here. Time and space. Huh. What? Crouch? Can I zoom? I don't know if I want to go any further. Is that above me? Where is that coming from? Oh, I think it's the rat. Hello, rat. Oh. You've got some issues going on. Hello, Mr. Rat. Okay. Interesting. Why would we bring butterflies into space? Racing that one. Oh. See, there's usually a Frank in these types of movies. Frank? Are you there, Frank? Ula, your chair. Zoom. What do we got? I want to open things and I want to push buttons, but there ain't no option. Somewhere. Green light. We'll seize it.
Every time I do it, I can fly down.
Jerry, you're fired. Liz, left your work hazard all over the place. Jerry? Fred? Billy? Oh, Joan and Dad, it's shut behind me. Okay, we're shutting doors behind us now. I made a big circle and I'm back where I started. Which I wouldn't doubt. Did I miss something? I made a big circle! Well, how? Is that it? Just making circles over and over again? With anything. I've gone up to everything. Well, it just interact. But there's no way for us to... You know what? I probably found the password somewhere and I just totally did not even pay attention. This time I'm going to pay attention. I'll pay for my password. Okay. Username. They have written down. And I'm sure the password's somewhere. Gotta look for it. We'll read all the papers this time. No yawning. No yawning. Is that a 0451? Is it like disintegrating the longer I look at it? Alright, somewhere. Surface exit door is locked. Somewhere. There must be. Password. Oh, I thought maybe it was hidden above it. Alright. Looking for papers. Anything that could say a password on it. Don't you go crawling in there. Ah! He blocked my path. Can't you, like, jump over it or something?
Evidently not.
Apparently not. So I'm following Frank. Frank done jumped out of nowhere and scared me. Heart beating a little bit. Okay, I. So now we're playing Hangman. Blank, blank, blank. I blank. Pop up here once I find them. I'm gonna guess that that's what that is. So I'm looking for those things. Shapes is moving. Go back. I supposed to why did it okay down here I thought so this should be the rest of them looks like a D maybe around the ship. The rest of it? Now, we'll see if it pops up the picture. I am looking for the shapes of the moon with letters next to it.
Hey, Missy. I renamed him. You should come see the name. Yeah, I think this is cute.
I told you you were fired, Jerry. You can come back. Coffee. Coffee will help settle my nerves. Coffee. No, I'm making a joke. Because I walk next to a coffee pot on the game. Yeah, no, I'm good. No caffeine for me, please. Not at this moment in time when I'm already really tense and watching because something already jumped out at me once. Cheap jump scares. That's what it's all. It's the cheap jump scares. Go get me, Frank. Or Jerry. Whatever your name is. Flammable. Heat fires away. Okay, so that's flammable. And yet they have right on the other side of the wall, not even that far from it. Okay. Hear you. Oh, is that, that's that freaky rat. It's the freaky rat, right? Is that blood? Is that blood? That's not blood. We're gonna say that's not blood. does this look like different chairs? Is there a butterfly collection over here? Oh, it's over there. Highly flammable stuff. See anything? I'm just making circles until the end of time. I'm just playing out a nightmare over and over and over again. Can't interact with any of those. Yeah, I heard that. Are you behind me or are you in front of me? Right. Jerry? Rats of normal sizes. Oh, yeah, I knew it! I knew it was gonna be up top! Sorry.
Huh? They're being very entertained on my channel by hearing you talk. It's great. This is why eventually I'm gonna put a nice plexiglass wall. I'm just joking.
I'm pretty sure that Frank ate some of his flammable material and that's why he looks so bad. Exactly, and then he went boom from the inside. It's all that soiled green that we have over in our cabinet over there. Wasn't the door closed? Further. Awesome. Still says help, which I'm trying to help you, but I can't figure out where I am going.
Hello, Captain.
Wait. Just one way. So it's gonna be one of those games, huh? One of those games. One of the mind games that just mess with ya. Finally, something to interact with. Yes, I hear you. Oh, no, you did not. You did not just try to jump out at me. Did I miss that before? Why it keeps looping this? Because I'm missing something important? It keeps looping the same room over and over again. gotta be something I'm missing. Or it's just messing with my mind, because it can do that. Very easily. I have my dad. Okay. That would be disturbing if I was filming the program. That would just be like, I'd be in Alabama.
Hey, no name calling.
Missing something! Keep bringing me back to the same spot. My husband's being all romantically over there. That's different. Six. Do I push the button six? Do I go back to the pool table because that's a hint? Look at the pool balls or something? I don't see anything else here. Also, I don't think there's anything with that. Keep using the tapes. So it's just gonna be a circle over and over again. For all of eternity now.
I'm actually putting the folders in the application.
Okay. Okay. Finally a door. Where are they gonna put me? Oh. I hear you. Do another cheap jump scare at me. Could have come out of one of these. What happened to you, Frank? I found Frank. Or was that Jerry? I think that was Jerry. Oh wait, Meals is empty.
I think it's funny that
what happened? Whoa. I think your sleep tank made a pool. I can't do anything with you yet. Oh, here's a new one. That can interact with that? Nope. Okay. That's okay. I found it though. That's the important thing. I can't squat. I can't but run. Is that you? I hear you in there. Because I don't want the edge of the seat. Literally. You need to sit back a little further. Okay. There. Pause this for 2 seconds while I get a drink of water. Water.
Let's see. I'm going to put my folder and I have
too dehydrating yourself over there. Okay. Okay. Whew. Drink of water. Heart's beating really fast. I gotta get back into that room. Hopefully he's not. So I got a picture of that. If that's even close to being right.
So I did drink, but I don't know if my health's too low.
Well, at least I know that it's collecting things. He's not. What could we see? Pictures of things and stuff. So that is.
Hey everybody, what is the
dark
red emotes
left? So it is that one. So it's the one that's all scribbled out ones. But then that one's I. Back in the exercise room. broke the Soylent Green machine. Better paper? Okay. Because I got lots of paper over here. Oh my. Oh my. Body parts hanging out. Wanted a snack. Go ahead, you can have the rat. You can have the rat. The rat is all for you. Enjoy that rat. Just don't drop this carcass onto me when I'm not paying attention. And just go back to sleep now. That would be really nice. Then I'll at least be asleep when it gets me. And, I'm pretty sure there's more broken glass than last time. Awesome. offer you some Soylent Green. No? Yes? I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm probably infected now. Probably. Great. Look, see, they have Soylent Green. Play your own game. Now you're getting into my game now. Okay. Tells me, oh, that's different. What's that? Plate? Or something? Aw, he ruined my plants. Shame on him. Look what he did to my plants. Already interacted with that. My plants. Trying to get into the flammable materials. And the mouse is back. Hello, dead mouse. Cockroaches. How do we have cockroaches on a ship? We also took all the butterflies but one. Does this mean my days are numbered? Because they're just taking, he's destroying everything. Really tried to get into that one too. Okay. There's gotta be something I can interact with. More numbery things. The ventilation's failing. I probably screwed up. I probably was supposed to be reading these since the beginning. I probably done screwed up. Back to the door. Which takes me back to the same lab. And the mouse is gone again. Yay. Woo, we have folders. There's nothing to interact with. Bugs on the ground. Scissors are like lodged into the ground. Butterfly. And now it's gonna take me from here. here over and over again. There's gotta be something to interact with. Anything? Anything at all? Something. Okay. That's the picture I needed. You can stop looping me. Is there a door? Oh, there's the door. Okay. Door. That puts me here. Awesome. Understand this. If we're going backwards, we go here. Then it would be that, that. No, because then this one would trade places. Oh, no. Alright, let's just go see if we can find the last one. And then figure this puzzle out. Well, that was nice of you to put everything back to the way it was. So if we go by the way that we if we do it the way that it was laid out in the building, then it would be like that. I keep hitting escape. It's very confusing. Great, now the light's out completely. How am I supposed to get to my food? Yes. Very thoughtful of him. The what? Oh my, yeah, that's how you doing there, bud? I see he reattached your head. I'm sure people on your stream are like, what is she talking about? Flies and put them back. So I think this is the last room that I didn't get anything out of yet. So somewhere in here should be something to interact with. So I believe this is the only room left. But I didn't get something yet. Eyeball? It is an eyeball. Hello, hello, eyeball. Ghostly glow. I believe it's an eyeball on a pen. Around this area very long. Sudden.
Because the most horrifying thing in the universe is country
music. It really is. That's unpleasant. Okay, let's do this. Okay. Okay. Okay, so I have to get to it so that that one's on high. I figured something out. If this spells out something like look behind you, that would be horrible. I know it's not going to because it doesn't have enough letters. But still. Now I just gotta find the word. What's the word? F-L-U-T-I-E. That's even better than look behind you. Nice. Wait a second. This is a time looping game! I bet this is a time looping game. Oh, yeah, oh.
Warning, life form detected. Please proceed to the nearest exit.
Do I try pushing futile? Do I try typing in? Oh, I should have remembered that. Ah! Oh, it was the correct password. Okay, let's see what happens. Is that the end? I guess that's the end. Well, that was interesting. That was a short game, but interesting.